I think she is.
Okay, fighting clearly isn't working. Maybe we should help them find their own identities.
Why should we help those bootleg book clowns?
Because in the end, isn't identity theft the most sincere form of flattery?
You know, Annalise is right. Maybe they just need a little push in the right direction.
What you are doing is straight up criminal.
So just try and be original. Be your own you. Be your own you. Don't do what I do. Just be your own you. It's much more fun to be yourself than copy everybody else.
Be your own you.
Be your own you.
Try something new.
Find your own things to do.
Go be like a silly theft. It's all that leads to your arrest.
Be your own you.
Wait a minute. They copy literally everything.